هذا القرآن يوحدنا لطريق الخير.
نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم. أما بعد, all praise is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, peace and salutations be upon Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Respected brothers and sisters, we praise and thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for every favor that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed us with, and we welcome day 4 of the blessed month of Ramadan. Our selected verse for today is a very special verse of the Quran, because by human nature, every single one of us desire more in life. We always look in and we aspire in and we work in towards increasing that which we have in this world. In verse number 7 of Surah Ibrahim, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us the solution, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shows us the way towards increasing the favors of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon us. And it is very, very simple. Allah tells us, la in shakartum la azidannakum, that if you are grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will increase you in all forms of goodness. And Allah says, if you're thankful, I will give you more. Now, the condition is that we need to express gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Today, the sad reality is that every one of us, perhaps in more ways than we acknowledge, we are always complaining about different things in our life. But that is not the solution to our problems. The solution is for us to also express gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and start appreciating Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's favors upon us. The only time sometimes we realize what favors we are blessed with is unfortunately when that favor is removed or it's taken away. But when we are in a state of constant gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and we always praising Him and thanking Him for everything that He has blessed us with, then inshallah Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will always increase His favors upon us, and He will also sustain the favors that He has blessed us with. So gratitude is very, very important. Let us start thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we will be rather surprised that once we sit and we contemplate and we reflect and we start focusing on being grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we will realize that we have so much to thank Allah for that we will have no room for any complaint in our life at all. The problem is when we focus on negatives, then that clouds our minds, and that puts us in such a state where we actually become ungrateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because every one of us are blessed with thousands, if not millions, of favors of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala every second of our life. But there's one or two challenges or negatives that form part and parcel of the test of life that come upon us, and then we only focus on the problem, but we forget there's so many other things that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed us with. If we take the situation right now that we find ourselves in, with the lockdown and with the COVID-19 pandemic, there's a lot of challenges that came out of nowhere upon us and upon the entire globe. People are tested, being tested like they were never ever tested before. But in the midst of those tests, if we take each one of us as individuals, there's still so many favors of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that are upon us. Sometimes we might be in the frame of mind that we think like everything is just gone upside down. No, it's not everything has gone upside down. There's challenges that have come, but over and above that, there are still so many favors of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that are upon us, which we also need to be grateful for. It's the month of Ramadan. We might be restricted as opposed to how we spent other months of Ramadan in our life, but at the very same time, every other blessing and goodness of the month of Ramadan is still well intact. We can still take advantage of all the favors of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So let's focus on that, inshallah. Let's start looking at the positives, and that is the way to get more. That is the way to unlock the treasures that are unlimited by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So verse number 7 of Surah Ibrahim, that's our special verse for today. That is our focus. La in shakartum la azidannakum. If you are grateful, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will increase you. So let each and every one of us turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala today and every day of our life at some point or the other. Raise your hands up and say, oh Allah, I thank you for everything that you have blessed me with. You can then follow up, and you should then follow up with the challenges and the problems and ask Allah to remove it, because He's powerful over everything. But first start with gratitude and start thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the understanding. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.